Hello everyone. So this question right here is about productivity. So first we will define this term. So it is basically the rate of biomass synthesis.